Look what I just found, a hummingbird moth. I didn't dare speak or even move while I was filming it. I didn't want to startle it. It is really loving this.